The PlasmaFlow, model PF0001, is intended to be an easy-to-use portable system for use in the home or clinical setting to help prevent the onset of DVT in patients by stimulating blood flow in the extremities. Be sure to use PlasmaFlow as prescribed by a licensed healthcare professional. Do not use PlasmaFlow if you have not received or do not understand your doctor's instructions. The PlasmaFlow consists of two calf cuffs and a power supply. Out of the box, begin by plugging the power supply into a wall socket. Then plug the other end into the charging port of both cuffs. A blinking red light will flash, indicating the devices are charging. The light will change to blue when the devices are completely charged. Note: only use the charger provided by Breg or Monument. The use of a different charger can cause excessive heat, damage to the circuit, and shorten the life of the battery. Once both of the calf cuffs are fully charged, wrap each cuff around each calf. Secure the Velcro to hold each cuff in place. Make sure the cuffs are snug, but not too tight. The cuffs are universal and can be used for either calf. The red power button should be positioned on the inside of the left leg and on the outside of the right leg. If you do not see the red power button while the cuff is on your leg, the unit is upside down and should be reapplied correctly. The top part of the wrap should be just below the bottom of the patella, or kneecap. Press and hold the power button for 3 seconds until the blue light is illuminated on each unit. Also, an F1 will flash on the left side of the display. This turns the unit on. If the unit needs to be turned off, press and hold the power button for 3 seconds and the unit will turn off. In standard mode, the unit will inflate to 55 millimeters of mercury and then deflate to zero, as shown on the display to the right side of the power button. There will then be a rest period of 50 seconds before the unit inflates/deflates again. Pressing the power button again will switch the mode to step-up technology. In this mode, the unit will increase by 10 millimeters of mercury with a pause at every increment. Once the unit reaches 55 millimeters of mercury, each calf cuff will deflate at the same rate. There will then be a rest period of 50 seconds before the unit inflates/deflates again. When the PlasmaFlow is in use, the display on the left side of the power button operates as a timer. The screen will display digit 1 for 1 hour of usage, digit 2 once the unit has been used for 2 hours, etc. When the timer reaches 99, it will automatically restart the count from zero. When the units are not in use, the accumulated time is saved until the unit is turned on again. When the battery is low, you will hear a beeping and see an E2 on the left display and an LO on the right display. Also, a red light will flash indicating the unit needs to be connected to the power supply. The power supply can be connected to the unit while still in use and on the patient. Once connected to the power supply, a blue and red light will flash. Caution: the PlasmaFlow is designed for single patient use. Loosen cuffs immediately if pulsation or throbbing occurs, as the cuffs may be wrapped too tightly. Stop using the device if swelling, skin irritation, or any other unpleasant, painful sensations occur. Contact your physician. Device must be turned off and disconnected from the wall outlet prior to and during cleaning. Do not immerse device in any liquid for any reason. Do not place in autoclave. Clean the outer surface of the pump and the exterior of the cuffs using a soft cloth moistened with soapy water or 70% isopropyl alcohol, air dry only. Unit must be completely dry prior to use. If you are unable to operate the device using the steps within this video, don't hesitate to contact your local Breg sales representative or Breg customer care at 1-800-897-BREG. That's 1-800-897-2734.